we can start cutting some of these mushrooms that we'll be cooking in the same pan as the pork chop.
Great, and look at all the fat that's rendered too, that's crazy.
You can see there's these nice tight little clusters, but towards the bottom of it you have a little bit of the growing material, of what the mushrooms grew on. You want to just cut that off because that's going to be kind of tough.
Okay, so the stems are tender and edible.
Yeah, the stems are, yes, still pretty tender.
Cool.